Traffic Center now with Buster Brown. And this morning's Buster's buddy, really cool. This guy's a painter, but apparently it took him a long journey, a long way to get there.
Because he's colorblind. Mm-hmm. And he proved that no matter what your circumstances are, you dream beyond that, you can do anything. Let's take a look.
Green and blue, it's hard to distinguish sometimes between. That blue looked like green and green looked like blue, so it didn't matter. I found out it didn't make much difference.
Alec Patrick has been blind for 26 years, but that didn't stop him from living his childhood dream.
It's a gift given to me from God. When I asked him and prayed for it, he said, okay.
He said to become a great artist or whatever your dream is. It's simple.
The more you copy, the better you're going to get.
Patrick is very patient with his art.
Eventually, it'll come all to you, and then it'll make a picture for you.
Gotcha.
And then you paint it.
I asked the 76-year-old young man what inspires him to paint.
That's water. Water gives me peace or whatever. It does everything for me.
His greatest inspiration is his wife of 50 years, Charlotte. They met at a restaurant where he presented her with a portrait of her daughter.
That's what caught my heart because he caught the heart of my children.
She said the neighborhood children love him.
That's why he sits outside. Some of the kids come and they want to learn how to paint.
Their son, Aaron Patrick, is a fireman in Winston-Salem.
This is the sketch of this painting here.
My gifted and extremely humble Buster Buddy of the Week, Alec Patrick.
I don't want that to ever happen to me, to put me above the work that God gave me.
Wow.
Fantastic young man, isn't
he? Good.
Yes. He is dynamic and just a beautiful individual. His wife, a beautiful individual. Mm-hmm. I just love it. And he knows how to use that painting because he used his painting to get his wife.
He's a smart guy.
Yeah, yeah.
He's smart and talented.
She worked at her mom's restaurant. She was hanging out and he was bringing the painting in.
Yeah.
He won her
over.
He
knows. Yeah. He knows how to work it. All right. Thanks, Buster.
Yes.
It's a great story.